Witam serdecznie. Jesteśmy w trzecim odcinku naszej gry Red Dead Redemption 2. I jedziemy chyba na napad na pociąg zrobić.
Charles, you'll keep lookout for any outriders. How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point.
What are you doing?
Lenny and Javier, you two take the front cars, deal with any guards. Arthur and Micah, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep.
Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride!
No i jedziemy ku przygodzie. Nie wiem jak będzie, chociaż mi się wydaje, że chyba polepszyła się audio. Pierwsze dwa odcinki było bardzo kiepsko, pomimo moich starań i kombinacji przesuwania suwakiem na różne pozycje dialogów były bardzo ciche, na co zwrócono nawet mi uwagę. Dzisiaj ukazała się samego rana jakaś aktualizacja, łatka. No i myślę, że jest lepiej. Jeszcze tylko drugi problem, mój mikrofon wychwytywał moją kartę graficzną. Co się nie dzieje w ogóle w innych grach. Ona dostaje od czasu do czasu jakiegoś tam wyższych obrotów, kiedy się coś dzieje na ekranie.
Out of the snow, finally.
Feels good, doesn't it? But we need to get this done fast. Now it's thawing, before anyone gets up here after us. Oh, look at you boys. See? This is what I call a crew. Micah Bell.
Także moja karta graficzna dostaje nieraz takiego troszeczkę szału, ale w ogóle na żadnej grze to się nie odbywa. Ja słyszę ją, ale wy jej nie słyszycie, bo jest poza. A tu na tych dwóch odcinkach niestety, ale ten odgłos wszedł. Nie wiem w jaki sposób. Mikrofon jest ustawiony, żeby tylko z przodu zgarniać wszystko, tak jakby kierunkowo. Nie powinno nic być z tyłu jego, a całe pudełko komputera jest z tyłu. No i tak jakoś to wyszło. Miejmy nadzieję, że to już teraz wróci do normy. Zobaczymy po tym odcinku.
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back, and that's the end of it. Money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money, once we work out how to cash them. There's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge. Hold?
No, widok piękny, powiem.
Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay.
Easy.
Nie wiem, czy nie trzeba było wziąć broni lepiej z tego. Ale mam jakieś przy sobie, to myślę, że ten leworwer wystarczy tutaj. Gdzie ten gość jest? Tam aż. Tutaj.
How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
No, po ostatnich naszych strzelankach tutaj taka akcja momentami jest dosyć łagodna i spokojna. Może jest to takie potrzebne, żeby troszeczkę refleksji sobie złapać i na spokojnie pograć. Tytuł będziemy na pewno ogrywać do samego końca. Być może po pierwszej takiej dużej dawce trochę zwolnimy. Będziemy robili dwie, trzy rzeczy równocześnie. No bo mamy Gozrekona. Niedługo będzie upadły zakon. Dobra, mamy wrócić, tak? Będzie upadły zakon. I jeszcze musimy skończyć Far Cry 3.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now.
Zbliża się i będzie zaraz konkretna akcja. No, szczegóły są naprawdę bardzo fajne.
Down here.
Pull me up.
I've got you. Now stop yelling.
Help. Hopper, help me.
Yeah, you're okay. Now, let's go slow this thing down.
Where's Javier?
He fell. The others will get him.
There's another guard up ahead. You want me to take him? Arthur, who's going? Okay, I'll just deal with it. Hey!
Hey, you doing there?
I'm okay. If we don't stop this train soon, the other boys will never catch us.
I know. Just stay calm.
Help!
Trochę to celowanie to wszystko jest skomplikowane, bo się boję, że wceluję chcę strzelić, to w tym momencie przeładowuję. No ale udaje się, jakoś tam dajemy do przodu radę. Na pewno lepiej niż padem. No, to co możemy powiedzieć. Grabimy wszystko, kasa jest potrzebna. Tutaj, żeby coś zdobyć, troszeczkę kasiory nam się przyda. Damy radę, spokojnie. Odrobione.
You two all right?
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay. You asked for it.
We ain't opening this door.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little. Enough.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough.
Here we go.
Now light the fuse.
Typowy nawyk jak z westernu.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Search that train.
No coś, nie mogę się ruszyć. A niby mam wejść do środka.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Well, now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh yes. Should be easy as cake. We're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya? I'm parched.
Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open. Come on. Getting there.
Nic tu nie ma.
Just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here, make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Think I got them.
Nice. Thank God. Come on.
Nic tu nie było, naprawdę? Tak, cienko. Nic nie ma więcej.
What did you find? These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done. And would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah. Get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride!
Nie no, zabijać ich nie będziemy.
Okay. Get on the train, quick, all of you. Any bright ideas, I kill all three. So behave. Come on, move.
We won't tell a soul, I swear.
Get a move on.
Dobra. Podejrzewam, że coś bym jeszcze tutaj znalazł ciekawego, ale nie będę szukał. Mamy wejść do lokomotywy. Tego jeszcze nie było, żebym pociągami takim jeździł. A nie, jednak nie pojechałem. No i po napadzie. Tak zauważam, że każda taka akcja około 20 minut tak ma do 30. Czyli robimy takie dwie akcje, 40-45 minut i kończy nam się odcinek, bo następnego nie zdążymy, bo będzie ponad godzina. A większość z was nie lubi, jak godzina coś trwa, więc dajemy sobie wtedy sposób. Spokój.
So we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well then, let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
Będziemy chyba w karawanie teraz jechać. Coś tak sobie przypominam. No minął rok troszeczkę. Nie wiem jak wasze wrażenia. Jest dobrze. Trochę jest lepiej. Te mgły i ta kolorystyka czarno-biała nie pokazuje jeszcze pełnej krasy tutaj lepszej grafiki. Pomimo, że gram na wysokich ustawieniach w rozdzielczości 4K. Ale myślę, że jak zmieni się paleta barw, będzie lepiej, bo przy dużych przybliżeniach jest nieźle. Co jeszcze można powiedzieć? No, premiera była wczoraj i zgłaszanych jest mnóstwo problemów. Mnóstwo. U mnie był problem z audio. Mam nadzieję, że odsłucham ten odcinek. Będę wiedział, jak to zrobić. Nawet po pierwszym odcinku, jak zobaczyłem, że takie są cicho i jest tak... zbierane są odgłosy, to co mówiłem z zewnątrz. W pierwszym odruchu chciałem nawet jeszcze raz powtórzyć misję, no ale nie można było zmienić ustawień. To zagrać jeszcze raz dokładnie to samo. Byłoby ciężko. Mam nadzieję, że od dzisiaj już będziemy te kłopoty z Audi mieć za sobą. No, zjeżdżamy z krajobrazu zimowego. Ja myślałem, że pojadę do tego Valentine ja, a to niestety ja tu mam kierować.
Take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Don't say less. Pick the wheel up. Nearly there. There.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
Proszę, jaka bardzo prosta diagnostyka.
Screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you. Not too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river, then cut left inland.
Yep.
So, yes, the Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal. This is the heartlands we're going to. Good farming and grazing country, they lost it all. Stolen clean away from them it was, every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly, unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't. In spite of that, just talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one.
At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did, but when we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. All life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took her somewhere. We never saw her again. We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
Yeah, it's a long story. Yep. We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we plan? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkerton's?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait. What's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low.
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him. But we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has been. Me, you, Dutch. We've all been in this line of work a long time. And we're still here, so... Well, I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong. What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store. Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Okay, thank you.
Gra nas zaskakuje. Był moment, że sama prowadziła, teraz ja muszę poprowadzić znowu, a już myślę... i teraz tu mogę rozpędzić się troszeczkę. Gdzieś chyba zmierzamy do naszego obozu. Pomiędzy drzewami, okej. No i pomalutku się zbliżamy. Nie, to jeszcze chyba kawałek jest, ja już teraz nie pamiętam. A, jest obóz.
Here we are, gentlemen. Home sweet home.
You weren't wrong, Hosea. This place is perfect.
I hope so.
Gentlemen, we have survived.
For now.
Now, it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater. We were on to something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of us. But I kept us together. Kept us alive. Kept the nooses off our neck.
I guess I'm just worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck. East of the Grizzlies and out of money. A long way from our dream of virgin land in the west.
I know, my brother, but we are safe. We make a bit of money here, then we move again.
head out around them, be west of Uncle Sam, in a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Would you just look around you? This world has its consolations.
Gentlemen, I'm going to head into the local town and, you know, see if I can strike up a little business.
Of course, Herr Strauss. I prefer robbing banks to usury. Seems more dignified somehow. Now,
everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know that things have been tough, but we are safe now, and we are far too poor. So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers.
Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep.
There's a town a little way down the track named Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day. One of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice. Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. Can we put you over here?
I'm sure everything will be fine, Miss Grimshaw.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
Everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson, I've seen shit with more common sense than you. Do it properly.
No i Arthur Morgan. Mamy rozdział drugi, czyli pierwszy rozdział żeśmy skończyli. Trochę taki zamglony mi się wydaje ten obraz. Nie wiem, czy macie takie wrażenie, czy to jest tylko to, że po prostu promienie tak padają i jest to taka efekt mgiełki. No zobaczymy, jak to będzie wyglądało w pełniejszym słońcu, tak na przykład teraz.
Ain't been this far east in many a year. Dutch seems a little better. His eyes are sparkling once more, and I can see he's thinking a little clearer. I think we all feel a little happier, in spite of Blackwater and that whole mess.
Arthur?
Jose?
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
There's a bunch of the boys already in Valentine. Bill, Charles, and Javier. And Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake, apparently. And Strauss came back with that creepy little smile on his face. I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
Thank you. And you?
I'm gonna read a book.
Dobra, mamy trzy tutaj zadania, które możemy zrobić, w zależności do kogo podejdziemy. Zobaczmy najpierw tamtego. Od tyłu. RS. Nie, coś za daleko, to jest to RS, chyba nie w tym miejscu. No to jednak musimy zacząć z innej strony. Popatrzmy na mapę, bo my coś chyba... Tutaj mamy tylko jedno miejsce. No i dobra, to sobie podejdziemy, a reszta chyba jest to, że to trzeba... O, Valentine. Ale jeden znacznik taki daleko, był daleko. O, tutaj jest, na stacji. To może później. Najpierw sobie zróbmy tutaj. Podejdźmy do tego tutaj w obozie.
O, Arthur, my boy. My dear boy.
What's going on?
Nothing. Nothing at all. For the first time in weeks, nothing. We're free. We're free to plan our own futures once more.
I hope so, Dutch.
You kept the faith, Arthur. You always kept it.
And I ain't losing it now.
Gdzie jest tutaj? Ktoś miał tutaj być w pobliżu. Jest gdzieś tutaj.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
If you're gonna take the old man into town, you can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all two to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? Three young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are gonna love it.
Okay then, let's go.
All right, out through the trees here, then take a left.
Yep.
No dobra, jedziemy po raz pierwszy do tego Valentine. Znaczy nie po raz pierwszy, bo jechaliśmy to tam, ale nie będziemy do tej reminiscencji wracać. O, i tu musimy sobie zawrócić. Muszę się jeszcze tutaj tym, jak pojazdami, samochodami, tutaj końmi. O ile solo koniem można jeździć, to tutaj tym wozem trochę jest. No proszę, jaka bardzo spokojna i sympatyczna wycieczka. Krasa śpiewa.
Back from over there, could you?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Miasteczko w naszym zasięgu, a my musimy koniem się zająć. Tu jest. Oj, 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 oj. Jest woźnica tam. Tylko żeby nas jakiś pociąg nie przejechał. No takim odludziu nagle pociąg się pojawi, będzie problem. No coś nie mogę przyspieszyć z takim powolnym krokiem. Idziemy. No ale to dobrze. No jest trochę tutaj lepiej. Jakoś jest detali taka dosyć mocna.
Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Pomogliśmy to. Pomagać trzeba.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you haven't, your pulsive old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you didn't. Woo! Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town. Other people, finally. Look at all that snow on the mountains. Sure,
widok piękny, trzeba powiedzieć.
Oh no, Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us, or to do any real work. She's a society lady now. Okay, take a good look around, ladies. See what we got here.
Bear's always on the right. Sure, you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
Ooh, caught me off guard.
You got a problem there?
All right. Here we are, just like I said. The cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the salute.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
I imagine Paris and Paris.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm. Then... rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. Well, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Full stock list in the catalog here on the counter. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
Zobaczmy ten katalog.
You're not getting anything, Arthur?
Co my tu byśmy potrzebowali? Nie wiem, co mamy w ogóle, ale zapasy. Mamy $40. Oj, to cieniuteńko stoimy. Alkohol. Jak z alkoholem?
So, you're actually buying for once? You feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? Lamb or a sausage?
Będę, żeśmy kupili.
The lamb's the best in the state.
Well, I know what the smell.
Papierosy droższe od alkoholu, nieźle. Tonik.
All done.
Thank you kindly. Ah, this should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
That should do us. Let's go wait for them outside.
To może nam się przydać, może kupmy sobie takie rzeczy. Nie wiem, jak my stoimy z kasą. Znaczy, co tam będzie nam do czego potrzebne. No, amunicja może nam się przydać. Piliśmy. Pistoletu nie mamy. Potrzebujemy też do sztucera. No i niech będzie. Myśmy mieli wszystko, co potrzeba. I dobra, więcej tu nic nie będziemy kupować. Na razie za mało kasiory mamy. Musimy sobie tą kasę gdzieś uzupełnić. Strzały nie, zapachy tutaj to też nie. Przynęta na drapieżniki, olej do broni. Tutaj broń się chyba zużywa, jak dobrze pamiętam. Symulant dla konia. Coś, co by nam dawało dużą wytrzymałość. No, żebyśmy coś mieli do tego konia, bo potem, żeby nam nie wyskoczyło, że czegoś nie mamy. Na krótki czas nas nie interesuje. Dobra, kupmy coś jeszcze takiego, żebyśmy mieli na wszelki wypadek, jakby nam koń zaczął szwankować. Stroje na razie całkowicie odpadają. Na bronie. Broni. Jest amunicja, zapasy, wędkarstwo, polowanie, amunicja, to tylko amunicja, tu broni nie kupimy. Dobra, to już wszystko wiemy na ten temat. To chcemy wyjść stąd. Tak sobie myślę, że tutaj mamy coś jeszcze do zrobienia. Nie wiem co nam pokazuje, żebyśmy mi coś kupili. Kawa mielona. Kawę mamy kupić. Nie, nie potrzebujemy tego. Musimy sobie przybliżyć, popatrzeć. Pokazuje nam tutaj. Ale chyba to pokazuje nam, że tylko tu jesteśmy. Nic więcej. Tam na zewnątrz chyba na nas czeka ten gościu. Wyjdźmy.
Oh, here's to your good health, sir. And to being down here off that mountain.
Absolutely. It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to San Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
Seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Chciałem to zakończyć tutaj, ale widzę, że musimy jednak przejść tutaj i zakończyć tą kłótnię.
Get your hands off me, friend.
Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get off her. Or what exactly? You want to find out? You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Coś tu jest pokazane, że do środka chyba mam wejść, ale nie jestem do końca pewien. Chyba tak. Dobra, słuchajcie, tu sobie zrobimy przerwę i tu sobie zakończymy. Mamy ponad 50 minut. Nie chcę zaczynać jakiejś nowej awanturki, z której by było problemy. Jesteśmy w tym
Valentine.
O, i wiemy, o co chodzi. Musimy wejść do hotelu, poszukać drugiej dziewczyny. No dobra, zobaczmy, gdzie my tu jesteśmy na mapie. Jesteśmy w Valentine. Ładnie to wygląda. Pomału będziemy tą mapę całą odkrywali sobie za każdym razem, jeżdżąc gdzieś i szukając rzeczy. Dobra, tak zostawmy to sobie. Dziękuję bardzo i kłaniam się, zapraszając na kolejny odcinek.